Hello everyone, here is the storyline for the episode that aired last night. In this episode, we learn that Myung-ae was the one who ordered the garbage truck driver to hit Dawn. Mr. Kim, Yeo-chul's driver, contacted Yeo-chul to inform him about Dawn's accident. Yeo-chul, concerned, asked Mr. Kim if Ji-chang was present at the scene. He instructed Mr. Kim to intervene if he saw Ji-chang attempting to harm Dawn. Yeo-chul also told Mr. Kim to ensure that Ji-chang had no involvement in Dawn's accident and was not present at the accident site. Interestingly, Mr. Kim mentioned that Ji-chang had contacted someone after Dawn's accident. This person was an employee of Jian. Yeo-chul therefore concluded that Ji-chang had orchestrated Dawn's accident and was hiding at Jian's house. However, this seems highly unlikely. At the time of Dawn's accident, Ji-chang had already fallen from the 10th floor, and it's hard to believe he could have made a call in such a critical condition. I suspect Yeo-chul is feigning ignorance. There is a chance he was the mastermind behind Ji-chang's disappearance, possibly ordering someone to kill Ji-chang without Mr. Kim's knowledge. By the end of this episode, Ji-chang's body was discovered on a hiking trail, suggesting he was thrown there after his fall from the YJ resort. It seems implausible that Myung-ae would kill Ji-chang. Her plan was only to kill Dawn. My suspicion points toward Yeo-chul as Ji-chang's killer, but there is another person who raises suspicions, Jian. Perhaps Jian was upset because Ji-chang was in love with her, but couldn't devote his heart to her entirely. Meanwhile, Dawn remains unconscious, but in the next episode, it appears he will wake up with amnesia. Okay everyone, that's the storyline for this time, and thank you for watching my video.